Welcome everyone. In today's lab, we are going to access CLI using console connection and configure remote access and management with SSH, Telnet, and Web GUI on Allied Telesys AT-8000S PoE network switch. Thank you so much for watching.